So first of all, he's a player that can play a lot of positions. So when he came into the team, he came in as a left wing back in a 3-4-3 formation. And then he's been playing a bit of false nine, a bit of left winger, a little bit of right winger, and now he's settled into a center midfield role. So he has the trait of being able to play a lot of roles.
Yeah, interesting. And is he predominantly left-footed? Is that right?
Yes, that is correct.
Yeah.